Control, we were too late. The screams are coming from a laptop, recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No. But they were on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay. Security data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs.
Out.
Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location.
Plenty of tours in the Middle East, but never came here.
The Albakas managed to avoid the attention of Western governments. No need for foreign troops.
Until now.
Well, Rashida has overreached. If she'd stayed within her borders, you wouldn't be making a house call.
All this because her own government is unsure about having a female president.
They've all been in charge for too long. Once Rashida is eliminated, elections are inevitable.
Let's hope so. Raven out. Plenty of tours in the Middle East, but never came here.
The Albakas managed to avoid the attention of Western governments. No need for foreign troops.
Until now.
Well, Rashida has overreached. If she'd stayed within her borders, you wouldn't be making a house call.
All this because her own government is unsure about having a female president.
They've all been in charge for too long. Once Rashida is eliminated, elections are inevitable.
Let's hope so. Raven out.
Open! Hotel 15 to HQ. We have visuals on Tango. Over. Copy. Dispatch all squads. Flank him. Out.
east, but never came here.
The Albacas managed to avoid the attention of Western governments. No need for foreign troops.
Until now.
Well, Rashida has overreached. If she'd stayed within a...
McNally is no more.
Good work. Hostile killed. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
Problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. The command chain is broken and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albacas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon, and the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election. There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again.